Hi guys, in today's video I just wanted to show you the hamsters, mainly because I just built an underground tunnel in there, and you can see there's a hole there, and there's also where they get in. There's Royal. Rocco is just here. He wants to sleep, that's cute. He's asleep, I'm not even joking, he's got his eyes closed and everything, oh my goodness. But yeah. And then a fun thing about this tunnel is that I can see him. It's like, he does like to scratch away when he's in his tunnels. He tends to scratch the plastic. Usually on this one as well. He has scratched on the front already. You can see that there. So yeah. But yeah, they're really liking their cage. They're doing really well. It's much more space than what they used to have. So yeah. By the way, that's the cage they used to have if you're new to my channel. That's that old cage. This is the new cage. I'll just go and see how long they are so I can tell you. Okay, so the old cage was 50 centimeters and the new cage is 73 centimeters, so it's quite a lot bigger. So yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do with this cage, so still deciding. Here is the old cob for the all the corn that was on it. I took all the corn off and I'm using them as treats, but they can still chew on this. It's quite soft and it's really sort of furry and really nice to feel. So yeah. So that's that. I had to throw the other one away because it got a bit mouldy, so yeah. You can see him just there. If you're wondering where the corn is, it's just in the storage tub, just here, storage container. Yeah. There's Royal. Just there. His tunnel's just here. And then Rocco. Okay, he's awake now, I think. Yeah. Hoping he comes up before the end of the video. I have been trying to tame my hamsters. So I've just started getting them to take treats from my hand, and they've both been doing that today. I can try and get them to do that now. So, yeah. Okay, because he's just woken up and we haven't seen him yet, I'm going to try and give it. See, it's just a middle one. So I just put it at the end of their nest. Scratch it a bit there. Just waiting for him to come and get it. If he doesn't take it, I'll just give it to Royal. Well, actually, if he doesn't take it, I'll just drop it by the end of the nest. So I can give one to Royal. I'm just making little vibrations, don't know if you can hear that. So see if he will come and take it. Oh, he's moving around a bit. I don't know if he's going to. I'm gonna just... He doesn't seem to want to take it, so just put it there at the end of his nest. Royal, hopefully, will take the treat from my hand. I have one out for him. Okay, Royal is much more skittish than Rocco. He's just down there. Let's try again. Let's come out. Take it from me. No. Just because it's a video. He's just trying to show off. Oh, the opposite actually. Of showing off. I just like to put it somewhere where he can get to it but not be scared. I don't want him to get stressed out obviously because you know that can cause lots of illnesses with hamsters, stress. Yay, he took it. So there he is. And he's eating it in there. Rocco hasn't come out yet to have his treat, so we'll pick it up and have another go. I don't think he wants to take it, so I'll just leave it there. So anyway, thank you for watching this video. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. That's Bouncer. So yeah, bye.